Catholicism that we skip really quickly to the resurrection part in the Happy Sunshine Mountain.
Yeah, which it's like one chapter, right?
and we don't spend enough time in our emptiness and sadness and realizing sort of the gravity of those things, because, you know, clearly in Jesus' life and ministry, and as he approached the cross, he was very affected by his world around him. He didn't just put on a happy face.
No.
He didn't just, you know, say, I mean, and of all people, he could have said, hey, just keep your, you know, turn that frown upside down. I'm resurrecting. Everything's cool. You know, right?
Yeah.
But he is really in those moments very moved when Lazarus is dead. He's very emotional about it, and he doesn't just wipe those sad and sorrowful things away. I think it's interesting, and I think maybe I've in my own life seen too, when people don't know what to do, they try to be happy and cheer you up, and make you feel, you know, joke around and make you feel happy again as a way to anesthetize the pain, maybe even their own pain.
I think you see it a lot, and I don't think it's a wrong reaction, but I think it's slightly dishonest. You know, it's okay to be real, and it's okay to struggle with these things. It's okay to allow it to affect you, you know, and especially from my perspective, it's okay because God himself is affected by these things, and God himself feels the pain, and he questions, and he's willing to walk into the darkness. So I think it's okay, and I think we need to be told that, because it's not natural, and so when we're in a non-natural situation, we almost have to be schooled on how to react, and you know, I think we're created for joy. We're created for relationships. We're created for these things, and when they're taken away, we lose a part of ourselves, and we want that joy back. We want our wholeness back, and that's not wrong. I think we just need to be honest and be schooled in being told that, okay, right now you're experiencing something unnatural. And it's okay for you to doubt. It's okay for you to hurt, and you need to share. You need to be with your friends, your family, and you know. I think we just need to be told these things.